The Women's Forum was formed to empower women LMI in their leadership journeys. It's really meant to give them an opportunity to stretch those muscles even if they're not officially in a leadership position.
Several years ago, I approached senior leadership to begin a women's forum, and by that I mean a platform to be able to cultivate women in leadership and provide them with opportunities and basically allow them to lean in and come and sit at the table and be able to take their careers to the next level.
We have about 17 people who are currently leading the charge with the Women's Forum, gathering once a month to do planning for programming, to make something for other women and men at LMI.
It provides a safe space for both men and women to come to learn, to lift each other up, to even provide a mentee or a mentor.
Statistics show that companies that are diverse have better bottom lines. To look forward and say, this company hires women to be in leadership. They believe in women and they want to hear women's voices.
I am sure that we will continue to see future women leaders at LMI.